friends on the first day you must see how heavy it is raining in our city of Mingapur. And also second day the way it is raining, I think there will be a big flood this year. So friends, on third day the road in front of our house are open submerged, you can see that. So I cannot see my friends and stay home 2 or 3 days. After 6 days you can see that the pot here is completely overflowing. So friends, now I thought I would meet my friends, but in this situation I think it would not be right, because the dam of the Tilihai river has broken just now, and also the flood waters are flowing at a very fast speed, you can see that. After 10 days the flood water reduced and the weather returns to normal, you can see that. So friends, you must see that the woman is fishing with her hands here, and the children there are enjoying to watching them. So friends, not only fish but also many turtles have been caught in this flood, you can also see that. So friends, after 12 days the flood situation has come down, and the block development officer has come to investigate the damage in the area. And relief funds have been made to distribute to every victim. So guys, you have seen a lot of people here. There are so many people here that I cannot go inside. So I stood outside and tried to shoot a video of the situation. So guys, here I am finishing this vlog, and if you like my video then please subscribe our channel, and if you can like the video then. So let's meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.